Hi YouTube, got some new coins from a coin show that was about 30-minute drive away from my house, and then some that I got from auction. So first one I'm going to show you is a Theodosius I. I haven't been able to pronounce the label yet. An AE4, so that's just if they can't figure out the denomination, they just go by size. So on the front, Theodosius, on the back is Victory. And this is minted in Cinzia. I can't pronounce that right. Another one is from the colony of Santo Domingo, which is in modern-day Haiti and the Dominican Republic. So these are like one of the first coins minted in New World from the Spanish explorers. So this is under Carlos and his mother Juana. So colony of Santo Domingo. Kind of hard to see since it's copper. It's like a traditional copper coin of the New World with usually the Pillars of Hercules. So yeah. Now there is Theodosius II. Most of the legend is blurred off, and I doubt you could probably see the actual picture since it's just a small coin. I believe it's a numis, so you can see the Christian cross, but the face and the legend around it is almost completely gone. From Cinzicus. I can't pronounce that right. So yeah. Byzantine. Well, I guess it really wouldn't be called Byzantine. I guess it'd just be Eastern Roman Empire. This one's a tiny little obol or a parus from Hungary. This is under the Holy Roman Emperor Sigismund I. So a little coat of arms. And then a little cross on the back, little crowns and its angles. And this other one I got from auction. It's a really rare coin. I'm gonna send this off to NGC anyway. But the strike is correct, and also the style is correct. So I have no doubt this is a authentic coin. This is a denarius of Didius Julianus, and if you know anything about Roman history, he is part of the year of the four emperors. So, after Commodus's assassination, Pertinax became emperor for 3 months. I have his coin too, as well. Then Didius Julianus offered the Praetorian Guards a bribery, so if he could become emperor, he pretty much auctioned off the seat of the Roman Empire. So he won and promised the most gold and silver. And he wasn't able to pay them. So after less than 3 months, he was deposed. So this is minted in 193 AD. So that's Didius Julianus. And after him, he was Septimius Severus, founding the Severan dynasty. There was another emperor, but he never was officially recognized by a senate, so he's not technically a Roman emperor. So you have to be recognized by a senate in order to give legitimacy to your rule. And that was Clodius Albinus. So this is a Didius Julianus coin. And I believe on the back is Fortuna. And she's holding I believe it's an oar or a, no, it's a prow. Not prow, sorry. And right there at the base is a globe. So that's kind of mean, holding a cornucopia. So, yeah, that's all I had to share. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.